Ngayon po, yan po ang shrimp. Iluluto. Yes. Ilalagay na po ang cauliflower.
Yan. Yeah, just
ito
like
na
this.
Na po ang bawang sibuyas. Yan.
Okay.
Yan.
Ganyan lang siya, mga kapatid. Yan. After na, you just know. Dubai, you should be sweating, you know.
Now, hello, yes. hello, mga kachat-chat. Narito po tayo ngayon sa kusina ng ating kapitbahay. Sila po ay nagluluto ng sugpo. Na masarap, na masarap.
My God, it's not sugpo.
Sugpo. Sugpo po yan sa Tagalog. Shrimp. That is shrimp.
It's a fish.
Hello! Tara na! Kumain! Nagluluto tayo. Sakain tayo sa kanilang mga niluluto ngayon na shrimp. Okay. Ngayon po, yan po ang shrimp. Iluluto. Yes. Ilalagay na po ang cauliflower.
Yan. Yeah, just
ito
like
na
this.
Na po ang bawang sibuyas.
Okay. Yan. Ganyan lang siya, mga kapatid.
Yan.
After na, you just put a little bit of water.
Yan. A little bit of water.
Set. A little bit of water.
Ah, hayaan lang natin siyang kumulo. Ibiprito ko yan. The rest of that cauliflower, we make a fry. Yes. Fry with eggplant. This one is an eggplant. And yes. Make halo-halo.
And only like that.
Hindi na kailangan ng mama ko magalat ng pangalan. Hindi. Baka daw mahirapan siya kasi magsulat.
Tapos yung mga kapatid ko pangalan.
And don't know.
Now we prepare for fry the other cauliflower.
Yes. Just heat the seeds. That's the way it is. Kailangan lang medyo ano siya, overflowing ang boil niya.
Now we pour
parang my feelings, it's so overflowing, you know?
I love overflowing. I love overflowing.
Yes.
Yeah.
sometimes kasi, pag may kulang ang puso,
may kulang din ang luto.
May kulang din ang luto. Kailangan laging balanse. Parang ang puso ko, balanse lang. Yes? Yes, kailangan.
Yan my po boyfriend. Ang ating kusinera ngayon. Sexy.
Yes. Dapat ang pagluluto niyan, gumaganto ganyan.
Sige, may sayaw mo, miss. Yan, ganyan po daw ang magluluto. Kailangan may sayaw-sayaw para ano.
Ay, kailangan may commission akong kadamay.
Yes. Ang galing po talaga.
My gosh.
And then, cooking with
love. With love. Oh my gosh, it's overflowing also.
Oh my God. Cannot believe.
Yan. So, Yan. Actually, just a couple of minutes luto na to. Kasi ang cauliflower, it's only half cooked, you know?
Yes.
But...
And now, in the other part, we're going to the cook other part also.
Yes.
You have now, the kind of cocinera here.
We have to put the cauliflower here.
Dapat binagod din yung paglalaba ko.
Actually, ang cauliflower is very masarap kapag prito lang siya, you know? Of course, kailangan medyo malalaki ng konti ang diwa. Para masarap siya kagatid. Sarap siya kagatid. Yan. So, kung kayo'y nagtitipid, just try cauliflower. Not so expensive. Cauliflower lang. Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Wow, so delicious, Luna.
This is gonna
guys.
It's gonna be fun.
Oh, it's gonna be
after that, gagawa tayo ng masarap na salata.
Wow, big salata.
Yes. May lasa na siya. Lasa na siya. Hipon. Hipon. So, lasa na siya. Hipon. So, now, I'll just prepare the takip-takip. The lasa na yung
takip. On the other side, we are putting onion.
Yes.
Give it down onion. Because we are here in the accommodation, they have many people living here. So, they cook.
Okay, that's it. Just this one is done.
Separate, separate. And different style also.
So, ganyan lang siya. Mas mura siyang bilhin. Mas matipid. And, healthy pa siya. So healthy food.
Ang hipon po ay ready na po siya. After that, she use a spoon to stir the onion. How it's easy it is? It's hard. Because spoon it become hot.
Yeah. And it's so amazing.
So amazing and so interesting. Put the garlic. Okay now, we're finished our cooking. So please subscribe and like, subscribe, bell twice, ring the bell twice, and please support my channel. Love you all. Thank you so much for watching and support my channel.
Bye.
Bye. See you in the next video.
Watch out for the mukbang.
Yeah, watch out. Watch out. Bye. 1, 2, 3, come on.